you know how to knock?
I did. Now, Grandma said you need to wake up and get some milk for the dog.
All right, tell him I'm going.
Now. Don't forget the milk.
Solis Apartments was in the West Side Projects. He didn't make it out of there past 21 without being jacked, shot, or somebody's baby daddy. I'm number three.
Yo, what's up, bro?
What up, bro?
Chilly, how you doing, man?
Good, man. I'm on my way to the store to get this milk for Nana, though.
Oh, shit, man. I'm dealing with these crazy-ass seven baby mamas, bro.
I hear you, my nigga. I hear you.
Man, you know they threatened me with child support?
What? You lying.
Yeah, I ain't lying, bro. And I ain't even had a job since high school.
Nah, but for real, some real shit, though. Yeah. We need to find something to do, bro, so we can get up out this crazy air.
Do what?
I mean, I don't know. We got to find something, bro. We can't just sit around here and
I
deal with all this.
I see something right now.
Where?
Can I get to the point? All my boys wanna boink. Got bitches that smoke joints, that rock Louis and Louis Vuittons. I got money, so what mood you in? Teach you the game, no matter what school you in. 4 or 5 cribs, baby, I could move you in. Pilots on speed dial.
Yo, that's with the G lace.
Yeah, that is
Shanigo. Yo, that is Shanigo. Yo,
Shanigo! Mercedes outside in this park valet. In the bucket, that's all champagne. Fly nigga with a cold campaign.
What's up, Katrina?
Hey, Sean, how you doing?
Ain't nothing. Mind her busting these moves?
What moves you busting? Don't you still live with your grandma?
Yeah, you right. You know what? I'ma holler at you later.
This is Judah. She and I were high school sweethearts. And in school, all the drama was cool. But after I graduated, I just didn't feel like being in a crazy-ass relationship anymore. Now, no matter what I do, she always got a problem.
Is that your new girlfriend, Sean?
What up, Juju?
Nothing. I'm just wondering when you're going to start taking care of our baby, Sean.
I gave you some money last month, girl. You better fall back.
You think $150 paid bills, Sean? I spent more than $150 on our baby, Sean.
Okay, Julia.
Don't okay me, Sean.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real.
You ain't never shit, nigga. Your mama ain't shit. Your sister ain't shit.
Baby.
Like, I can't
baby.
Stand
baby.
You.
Baby. I'm sorry. I know I've been messing up. How about I go get this money? When we go back to your place, just me, you, and Junior.
For real, Sean?
For real, baby.
Okay.
Let me go say bye to Antoine real quick, though.
Okay, Daddy.
Hey, what's up with your boy, Sean, man?
Oh, Sean, sure, you know how it is out here,
man. Girl's getting caught up with his baby mama. What's up, Sean?
You better come back, Sean.
Time to go, cuz.
Sean, you ain't shit, Sean! Man, I can't stand your ass!
Damn, man, your baby mama is crazy, bro.
No, bro. At least you got the milk, though, man.
Nah, you got the milk.
I thought you got the milk. Oh, shit.
California.